If you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
That long as there is imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be complete.
Is very
With enough imagination, it will continue to build and grow on one enduring promise. That all who journey into its magical gates will feel forever young. And the magic, as Walt assured us, will never end.
Just think, all of this is yours, forever.
Come on!